so much to ask about this one, but when you first heard that this was a true story, you had to have been like, the truth is stranger than fiction, right?
Yeah, the layers of just odd, kind of eccentric qualities that these people have, it does. You think, well, why ever make a story up again? This is, there was a guy named Cosme McMoon, and the worst opera singer of all time sold out Carnegie Hall and didn't know what she sounded like. It doesn't make any sense.
And Meryl, of course, is fantastic, but I have to know, when she's actually singing these things, yeah. Was it hard to keep a straight face? I know, thankfully, your character was able to.
Yeah, I got to luckily just watch her and then have these genuine moments of shock and sweat and just being around her and on this set and with these great people, it lent itself to being a fish out of water and this character who really was out of his element. I felt that way sometimes. So yeah, it was, we laughed though. We laughed quite a bit throughout the making of it.
Well, and that's what I was gonna ask you. Why is it that she's so good? I mean, we all love her, but what is it about working with her that you're like, okay, I see exactly why she's the best?
I wish that there was a secret that I could have then taken and stolen. But it's a subtle thing. I don't know. I think that she's just so alive when you watch her on the screen. It's just happening. And being around her, working with her, it is like that. She takes the life from what is going on in the very room that she's in and all of the work that she's done getting ready for it, and all of a sudden it's just simple. It's like almost like a Zen thing. She's just there. I don't know how else to describe it, but she's just living in front of you on the camera, and that is, you know, irresistible.
Well, and you're in a great place right now too, because you're making great films, and then of course Big Bang Theory is just, you know, that's made everything okay, right?
It's not bad. It's not bad to have my day job be this fantastic show and then go off in the summer and make a movie like this. The bar is very high, so I don't know. It's a pretty cool moment right now.
Yeah. What are we going to see you in next?
Well, I'm going back to work in a couple of weeks on the show, and I'll do that for the next 9 months. So it's a timing thing. You know, somehow this movie fit perfectly, so this will be out, be back on the show, and anything with someone who's been nominated 19 times for the Academy Award, you can sign me up.
Thank you so much for being with us. We'll see you soon.
Thank you so much.